The Sport Truck. New Mitsubishi Triton.
Drive at Earth, Mitsubishi Motors.
We do our jobs with sincerity and integrity to make a better living environment for the people and our society. Today's work, tomorrow's heritage. Shimizu Corporation.
The search is on to discover the next creative master of Asia. Japan's leading TV and radio network, TBS, brings to you the Digicon 6 Awards, giving visual artists in Asia an opportunity to create their dreams. Whether it's a short drama, animation, or music video, if it's yours, you may be the next winner of the Digicon 6 Grand Prize. For more details, check out digicon6.com. It's time to create your dreams.
Welcome to Channel Japan. I'm Mai Demizu.
And I'm Hidemi Naganuma. From this week, I'll be filling in for Makiko Utsuda.
Every week, we bring you the freshest information out of Japan from our studio here in Tokyo.
From the economy to culture and even food, if you want to find the latest in Japan, this is where you'll find it.
We bring you Channel Japan Ranking, in which we rank some of the hottest products and services in the country.
Yes, and here are the results of an online survey asking users which of the newly opened commercial facilities they consider to be the hottest in Tokyo.
I see. The opening of Korido Muromachi, which ranked in first, was a hot topic last year.
It certainly was. Korido Muromachi is a commercial facility that opened last year in March, and it's about a 10-minute walk from Tokyo Station.
I've never been there, but I've heard that the exterior has the atmosphere found in traditional tea ceremony room and the old Japanese houses. Naganuma-san, have you been there?
Yes, I actually go there 2-3 times a month for shopping and dining and watching movies as well.
So today we'll focus on Nihonbashi District, where Korido Muromachi is located, and explore what makes this city so attractive.
Nihonbashi, Tokyo flourished as the center of commerce and culture during the Edo period of the 17th to 19th centuries. Last year in this city, where many traditional businesses lined the streets along the Nihonbashi River, a certain spot began to gain a lot of attention. Korido Muromachi 2 and 3 Department Store. You can find as many as 113 stores that include popular shops from throughout Japan, restaurants that continue on with traditional flavors, and long-established Nihonbashi businesses. During the Edo period, Nihonbashi was the busy starting point of 5 major highways. The aim of the Korido Muromachi project was to bring back the bustle of that period. In the 4 months since opening, it has drawn nearly 10 million visitors. Let us take a look inside. Long-established Nihonbashi shop Ninben offers freshly brewed soup stock. This bonito stock is $1 a serving. This shop is operated by the Hakkai-san Brewery in Niigata. Their sweet snacks made with Japanese sake are very popular. And this is Nishiri, a long-established pickles shop from Kyoto. Here you can enjoy sushi made with pickles instead of fish. They even have a new service. These women greeting arriving guests are a concierge team for foreigners. This information desk is always staffed with guides to help the many foreign tourists and business people who come here.
Is there anything I can help you find?
I'm just looking. Do you have stuff in English?
We do. We have. So this is a flyer for our English guided tour of this Corredor area. And if you're looking for like more information on the area, I can give you some maps.
I think it's great. I think it should be done more in Japan. I think it's especially getting ready for the Olympics. I think it's a good idea.
This place is gradually bringing life back to Nihonbashi. But there is another goal.
30代、40代の方が非常に多く訪れておりまして、まあ、いわゆる3世代の方で訪れているような様子も特に土日を中心に多く見受けられるようになりました。
Most of the visitors to Nihonbashi used to be much older. Korero Muromachi targets those in their 30s and 40s. The aim is to bring the median age down. While the project focused on change, there were also some things that remained the same. Ibasen, which was established in 1590, has specialized in Japanese hand fans since the Edo period. They say they began making fans here about the time that Tokugawa Ieyasu established the Edo shogunate. Their designs are very distinctive.
京扇子というとこういう感じのになりますけども、江戸扇子はちょっとこう骨数が少なくて、ちょっと粋に作ってあると。
While Kyoto fans were intricately designed, the simpler designs of the Edo fans were said to be more chic. Dressing more sedately was considered more beautiful by Edoites. Yamamoto Yama was established in 1690.
ノリのイメージが強いかと思うんですけれども、一応最初の出は1690年からなんですが、お茶屋として始まっております。
It was this company that popularized beautiful green tea in Nihonbashi in the mid-Edo period. It is said to have started the cafe boom in old Edo. Moreover, it was this shop that developed Gyokuro, green tea of the highest quality in the late Edo period. Its mellow flavor and aroma made it most popular among lords of the domains, as well as the shogun's retainers, and it soon became one of the specialties of Edo. Here we have the Japanese confectionery shop Eitaro Shohonpo, founded in Nihonbashi in 1857. The founder began by selling sweet bean paste grilled in a thin coat made of flour from a stall at the local fish market.
こちらが梅干し飴という形になりますね。
This candy has always been the draw for this shop. However, no pickled plums are used to make it.
手でつまんで作ってましたら、手でつまんだ三角形の形と、あとシワシワ感が出たのと赤色がついてたので、梅干しに見えるということで、梅干し飴という名前、ネーミングになりました。
It has been enjoyed by the people since the Edo period. There is another thing in this shop that has been around from that time.
このですね、下にですね、敷石があるんですけれども、これが御影敷石といいまして、その当時にあった石がですね、今でもですね、お店のですね、こちらの方に飾ってあるということで、
これがその当時のもの。
そうですね。
And why have they lain some of that precious stone from the old foundation at the entrance to this new store?
今日本橋はですね、いろいろ新しい建物とか建って、若い方からご年配の方までお越しいただいておりますが、江戸時代から伝わるですね、この石を踏んでいただくことによりましてですね、日本橋の歴史を感じていただければと思います。
日本橋 is a place where innovation fuses with tradition.
Tokyo!
It was announced that the 2020 Olympics would be held in Tokyo. With this as an impetus, a certain movement has been building here. The Nihonbashi Festival. A multitude of shoppers and tourists gather in search of the fully bloomed cherry blossoms. This festival is sponsored by the Nihonbashi Preservation Society. The purpose of this festival is more than simply to bring people's attention to the charm of the area.
ここに来て初めてね、こう分かると思いますけども、橋の上にこんな大きなね、あの建造物、あるいは高速道路があるっていうのは、ここに来て分かるわけですね。早くこれは取り除きたいな。まあ、あの青空の見えるあの日本橋。
The Metropolitan Expressway was built straddling the Nihonbashi Bridge. Voices calling for moving the road underground or removing it completely are growing more demanding.
高速道路もない方がこう写真も綺麗に撮れるかなって思ったりとかしました。
私も最初あの地方から日本橋見に来て、これを見たらがっかりしましたですけども、はい。
日本橋の上を思い切って空に向かって広げてみようと。
In 2005, then Prime Minister Koizumi issued instructions to redesign the Metropolitan Expressway to go underground in this area. However, with the estimated cost standing at nearly 500 billion yen or $4.2 billion, the project never saw the light of day. Still, the people here have not given up hope. The Nihonbashi Preservation Society has scheduled such activities as cleaning up the river nearly every month. They are using various means to disseminate their intent to bring the blue skies back.
風の道になってるから涼しいですよね。だからそういう点ではこの上のね、高速がなくなればもっと涼しくなるのかな。
Why is it necessary to bring back the way Nihonbashi looked before? Considering that the enormous amount of taxes would be invested, many more opportunities to account to the public are necessary. Corridor Muromachi 2 and 3 opened last year. But there are many more large-scale redevelopment plans in the offing.
あの私ども日本橋再生計画においてですね、残しながら蘇らせながら作っていくをコンセプトにですね、町を挙げて開発を進めていくと。
The Revitalization Plan is a community-based monumental project. Redevelopment is underway in an area that encompasses over 25 acres, including 8 districts.Not only office buildings and commercial facilities, but even such entities as these will find new life.
まあちょっとこの可愛い神社ですけども、江戸が開かれる前から上巻年間ですか、まあ千年以上前からこの場所にあったと言われています。この地を再開発にあたるにあたって、あちらに新しくお社が、はい、ゆくゆくは皆さんのね、心の拠り所、そういうふうなね。
The goal of this project is to fashion a place of rest and relaxation in the middle of the city, while preserving traditions and creating a new flow of people.
江戸のこう伝統ですとかそういったものをイメージさせるようないろいろなものがこうできてきてですね、あのそういったものがあの町の活性化に少しでも役立っているんじゃないかなというふうには思います。
Only in Nihonbashi would redevelopment take on such a form.
長年培ってきたですね、この歴史とか伝統をきちんと守りながら、未来に向かって街を作っていくという意味ではですね、この Nihonbashi は他のエリアとはですね、少し違う部分の特徴があるかなとは思っております。
お願いします。
This is the annual bridge cleaning. About 1,700 townspeople and businesses participate in this event. Everyone from little kids to adults picks up a brush or broom for the yearly cleaning of the Nihonbashi Bridge. Ladder trucks and fire engines add the finishing touch to show the community's strong solidarity. With the 2020 Olympics approaching, the people of Nihonbashi, with the culture of aesthetics as their password, are doing their best to create a charming new town while preserving their traditions.
And that's it for Channel Japan Ranking. After the break, we'll bring you a documentary program, so stay tuned.
Tomorrow never ends with you. With you.
Life's greatest moments. Bridgestone.
Let's go to far Mitsubishi Electric around the world.
Singapore.
Bali.
Jakarta.
Yeah!
Tokyo.
Michigan.
Kuala Lumpur.
Asia, the engine of the global economy. Japan, a regional powerhouse. And now, direct from Japan, economic news with a global impact in Chinese, delivered by Nikkei. Read the future, lead the economy. Nikkei, Japan's leading media for business.
You're watching Channel Japan. In our next segment, we'll introduce some of our popular documentary programs. Today, from Japanese Dream by TBS, we'll introduce an engineer who developed a speaker which helps hearing impaired communicate.
How are you? 4-5年ぶりに聞く嫁の声は。スムーズに入ってくるというようなイメージですね。
90% of people with mild to moderate hearing loss say this speaker helps them to hear better. It isn't noticeably louder, so how does it work? It was developed by Shinichiro Nakaishi.
聞こえにくくなると話せなくなります。キャッチボールができなくなっていくんですね。
A woman who lost her hearing just before her grandson was born hears his voice for the very first time.
I have a dream.
Using this software, we can simulate how speech sounds to a person with hearing loss.
子音が聞き取りづらくなることで、明瞭度が落ちていくんですね、言葉のですね。佐藤さんなのか加藤さんなのか非常に分かりづらいっていう部分と、サバとそばが分からないというのもよく言われますね。
Let's compare 佐藤さん with 加藤さん. First, this is how they sound to a person with normal hearing.
佐藤さん 加藤さん.
This is how they sound to a person with moderate hearing loss.
佐藤さん、加藤さん。
Even if the volume is increased,
佐藤さん、加藤さん。
It's very difficult to understand.
大きくすれば音は聞こえるわけではないと。大きく入れてしまうとそのまま大きく入ってもっと聞こえなくなってしまう。ここはすごく僕は伝えたいところですね。
Making sounds louder does not help people with hearing loss to whom speech sounds muffled. This prompted Nakaishi to develop Commune, a speaker that allows the hard of hearing to hear speech clearly at ordinary volume levels. Medical organizations and schools have already begun to use it.
末永さん、
はい、
今日は朝ごはん食べてこられました？
はい、食べてきました。
先ほど、
Voices spoken normally into the microphone are projected clearly to the hard of hearing person. The speaker can be placed as far away as 80 centimeters.
そうですね。はっきり聞こえますわね。誰が発明したかなと思ってですね。
Nakaishi donates his speakers to children with hearing loss.Children with moderate to severe hearing loss have been anxiously waiting for Nakaishi's arrival. Without his hearing aid, this boy is almost totally deaf.
口元を 見ないと本当に会話が成り立たない。マイク補聴器外してくれるかな。
He removes his hearing aid and turns his ear toward the speaker.
葵くん、お母さんの声今度どうですか？
ほ
ら、
お
お、サッカ
ー、パッター、
正解です。スイカ、
スイカ、
はい、正解です。お母さん大好き。
He was too bashful to say it.
いつも聞いてるお母さんの声と違う？
はい、違う。本当に大きく出ちゃった。
Nakaishi says that being able to hear the other person's voice has a much greater significance.
聞こえてる、聞こえてる。ちょっとね、ちょっとね、ちょっとね。
聞こえにくくなると話せなくなります。キャッチボールができなくなっていくんですね。なので聞こえる環境を用意してみんなを幸せにするってことが僕の目標ですね。
How does it differ from an ordinary speaker?A test is conducted to compare the outputs of identical audio signals. The results show a clear difference between the two sounds.Compared to the output of the ordinary speaker shown in blue, the output of Nakaishi's speaker in red shows increased acoustic pressure beginning at 1000 Hz, the frequency of consonant sounds.
比較的聞き取りにくい子音の部分に当たりますので、この部分が大きく出ていることによって、コミューンの方が音声が聞き取りやすくなっていると言えると思います。
Another difference is that ordinary speakers disperse sound.On the other hand, Nakaishi's speaker is highly directional, sending high acoustic pressure directly at the listener, making it easy to hear clearly. Initially, however, users expressed dissatisfaction.
あ、大きい音で鳴るのは嫌だとかって言って、だからもうスピーカーイコール大きい音で鳴るっていうふうな認識が入ってしまってるので、いかにスピーカーっぽく見せないスピーカーにしなきゃいけないっていうことが、
They didn't want it around because it looked so loud. Hard of hearing users didn't object to the sound, but to the design. Nakaishi reconsidered the speaker's form from the ground up. What sort of design would users accept? He pondered the question for days on end.
途中でやっぱ負けそうになるんですよ。いろんなハードルがいっぱい出てきて、それを会社のためにって思ってるとここまででいいかなっていう風になりがちなんですよね。でもお客さんのためにって思いがあればあるほど本物に近くなっていくんじゃないかなっていうのはすごく感じてますね。
A strong sense of for the users rather than for the company brought him closer to fruition. In time, Nakashi had an epiphany.
変化するスピーカーですよね。形を変えるスピーカーっていうところに思いついたんですよね。そこですね。
When not in use, it is an egg-shaped decorative object. He overcame users' objections with a design that doesn't look like a speaker, even when in use.Commune was now complete. The speaker renewed this woman's hope in life. Since losing her hearing 20 years ago, life had been frustrating.
突然の聴覚をなくしましたので、とっても辛かったです。もう死んだ方がマシと何度も思いました。
The following is a medically accurate recreation of what a person with severe hearing loss hears. First, how a person with normal hearing hears.
4月12日、渋谷駅、ハチ公前に、午後0時集合。
This is what a person with severe hearing loss like this woman hears.
4月12日、渋谷駅、ハチ公前、午後0時集合。
She lost her hearing 1 month before her grandson was born. She has never heard how her grandson, now a grown man, really sounds.
今みんな家族たちの声はもうちゃんと肉声は残ってますよね。でもその孫はどんなのかはっきりは分かりません。
For the first time ever, she hears her grandson's voice via Nakaishi's speaker.
はい、もしもし。
あ、みーくん。
あ、もしもし。
うん、ばあちゃんよ。わあ、よう聞こえるね。
今まで、あ、もうつけてるのね。
うん、今までよりも聞こえるよ。
ああ、すごい。
補聴器じゃない、身につけてないよ。いやー、ミクの声って割れたように聞こえてたけど、
うん、
今は澄み切ってるよ。う
ん、ああ、それはよかった。
まあ、うれしい。
うん。
何でも食べて、
うん、
活力つけないかんよ。
うん、
うん、みーくん大好きやけん。、
うん、ね、こっちも大好きや。
うん、ありがとね。
うん、
元気で。
うん、そっちも元気でね。
うん、ありがとさ。
はい。
この声って、あんな声だったね。小さい時から、ガラ声って思っとったら、なんか心のモヤモヤ、一番大事な子供なんですよ。すっきりした感じです。
ありがとうございます。いろんな難聴者の方に会えば会うほど聞こえたいんではなくて、コミュニケーションしたいんですよね、皆さんとですね。そのためには聞こえることが必要で、もっともっとコミュニケーションしてもらう世界を作りたいですね、難聴の方がですね。
続
The speaker was well received for its design as well as its function and won a special award in the Good Design Awards last year.
Well, this Good Design Award is presented annually and it is the only program to evaluate both tangible and intangible designs. Well, what other kind of medical equipment have received this kind of award?
Well, this hearing aid also received the Good Design Award. Mm-hmm. It's available in 27 color patterns.
Well, very colorful. I think pursuing both functionality and good design is important in developing medical equipment.
Yes, it is. Mm-hmm. And also, this electric wheelchair won the gold prize on the same award last year. Mm-hmm. The level of assisted power can be adjusted using a certain software on a personal computer, and various other functions such as the color of the wheel can be optimized as well according to the user's wants and needs.
Mm. Well, I hope both function and design will improve for other medical equipments as well to better assist people with physical challenges.
I hope so too.
Yes. Well, after the break, we'll be showing you an episode from popular economics program, Gachiri Monday. So don't go away.
This is the grand panoramic view from 450 meters. Here you experience the unforgettable. Look. Enjoy. Be amazed. And be awestruck. That's what Tokyo Skytree is all about. Japan's latest landmark, Tokyo Skytree.
Sasuke, a new type of sports entertainment program conquering the world.
It's about human achievement and people's passions and I think that relates to almost everybody.
From Japan to the world, Ninja Warrior, Tokyo Broadcasting System.
You're watching Channel Japan. Next, we'll show you an episode from a popular Japanese economics program, Gachiri Monday by TBS. Today's theme is businesses that has undergone subtle improvements.
So Demi-san, what kind of business come to mind when you think of today's topic?
Let me see. Looking at my personal belongings, I was very surprised when I first saw the pen with erasable ink.
Yes, those pens are wise, aren't they? Mm. So stationery, like you just mentioned, is one of the things that usually are easily recognized when it's changed or improved. But some things in our daily lives undergo improvements along with advances in technology, but so subtly that we hardly take notice of it.
Yes. Today we'll introduce such subtly improved things that are only noticeable if you pay very close attention.
This is the Shibuya Crosswalk. A part of it was discreetly improved. To find out what was done to the crossing, we visited this company.
この道路のところなんですね。
道路？
はい。よく見ていただくと分かるかと思うんですが、横断歩道ですね。はい。のところから内側を見ていただくと、外の道路と比べて少し色が変わってるのは分かりますか？
あ、白いですね。外が黒いけど、
はい、
中白い。
はい。
The inner portion's color is lighter. The pavement of the crossing was improved 9 years ago, along with the color change. The difference is clear up close. Here's why this is considered an improvement.
ちょっと難しい言葉になるんですけれども、はい、遮熱性舗装と言います。
遮熱性舗装。
はい。
This heat reflection pavement reflects the sun's rays and prevents heat absorption. The pavement is gaining attention
as a technology that will help prevent heated asphalt from warming cities.
東京都など都市部を中心に、こういったあの遮熱性の舗装の導入というのが今進んでいますね。はい。
Heat reflection pavement is being used in more cities. Here's how it is different from regular pavement.
なんだこれ？
これがサンプルですね。
サンプル。
はい。これが普通の舗装道路ですね。これが遮熱性の塗料になるんですけれども、
はい、
これを上に塗った、
それで白く見えるんだ。
そうなんです。
じゃあこの塗料に秘密があるってことですか？
そうです。
In order to study its effect, we measured the difference in heat using a thermograph monitor by lighting up the surface for 30 minutes. The temperature of the regular asphalt on the left increased steadily, while the asphalt that reflects heat shows little change. 30 minutes later, the difference is obvious.
こちらの赤く白くなっているところですね。ここで約60度ぐらいになりますね。あと右側、約45度になってます。
もう全然大丈夫。
違いがよくわかるかと思います。
わ、暑い。
Comparing the temperatures on the surface of Shibuya's crossing also shows a clear difference. Even the coating uses new technology.
道路に適用するってことは、そのような車が何台も通るという通常の屋根とかに使う塗料よりもさらに強いものでなきゃいけないと。で、耐久性を出すためにいろいろな樹脂を試行錯誤しまして、ちょうどいいものを使っていると。
The technology used to make the coatings withstand damage from cars and pedestrians is actually more difficult. To make a coating that is more resistant to wear and tear, many types of sticky resins were tested to be used as the base ingredient. Also, this company's heat-blocking coating does not have a strong odor and is gaining a lot of attention in the industry.This durable coating is being sprayed onto many existing roads. This company has put heat-blocking coatings on main streets in many cities and other parts of Japan that have lots of traffic. A train is heading this way. Subtle improvements have been made.To find out what has improved, we visited a factory in Shiga Prefecture and spoke to the factory manager.
はい、いつの間にか変わってるもの、これです。枕木です。
枕木？
はい。
え、あ、線路の下の？
そうです。これはですね、
はい、
木ではありません。
はい、
プラスチックです。
Unknown to many, the railroad ties on train tracks have undergone improvements. In the past, railroad ties, which support the train tracks, were made of wood, which was easy to work with. However, over the years, the wood was replaced with a new material. Here's how the new material for the railroad ties are made.
同じように加工
ができます。ただ木と全然違いまして、腐ることがありません。
あ、
水を吸いませんので伸び縮みもしません。
あ、じゃあもう
すごく長持ちします。
半永久的に、
はい、
The new material can be cut just like wood using the same tools and processes from the past. Plus, it lasts a long time because it does not rot
FFU です。ファイバーレインフォーストフォームドウレタン。ガラス繊維で補強したウレタンプラスチック発泡体です。
This is how it's made.
この中でガラス繊維のにまぶされたウレタン樹脂が発泡しながら固まってます。
They showed us the process of glass fiber and resin foaming up and hardening in the lab.
ポリオールという樹脂とイソシアネート、はい、こちらも樹脂材ですけども、はい、この2つの樹脂を混ぜ合わせることによって枕木の材料になります。
The two resin formula is churned together to cause a chemical reaction. It foams up and grows in size. Then, glass fiber is added to make it stronger. So far, this company has made over 2 million of these railroad ties.Enough to lay 1,200 kilometers worth of railroad tracks.
1200 kilos って言ったら、もう東京から
博多をちょっと通り越します。
博多通り越しますね。
はい、
すごい。これ一本おいくらぐらいするんですか。
それはちょっと
言えないです。
内緒です。
Besides railroad ties, this material is used for platforms, rooftops of parks.Bridges and various other areas. The company also manufactures a product related to pipes.
それがこちらです。
はい。
これは古くなった下水道の管路を掘り返すことなくもう一度リニューアルするための材料です。
They make a product that can easily improve old water pipes without digging up roads or large-scale construction work. The product is this plastic material.
これをぐるぐる巻いて管にしていきます。パイプの古くなったパイプ
の中に。え、どうやってやるんですか？
これをマンホールからずっと中に入れていきまして、ロボットがあの缶の中で内側でずっと巻きつけていく。
ロボットが。
This is the robot.
この機械が巻きつけていきます。動かしてみましょうか。
はい。わわわわ。
向こうからどんどんこれが供給されて。
The robot circulates the plastic around the pipe to match its shape and size.Old water pipes deteriorate with time because of metals rusting and cracks that form in the concrete. However, this technology called SPR inserts a plastic pipe that does not deteriorate with time. It can improve aged water and sewage pipes from the inside. It can even adjust to fit into pipes of all shapes.From square to oval pipes.
これは先ほどよりも細くない、はい、細い老朽管を、はい、リニューアルするための素材です、
はい、
こんな風に一旦折りたたみます。折りたたんだ状態で、古くなった管路の中に引き込みます、
はい、
This is called the Omega Liner Method and it uses a shape memory pipe. In its folded formIt is inserted into pipes. Heat from steam instantly expands it to the pipe's original shape. There are high expectations for this product because of the increasing deterioration in pipes. Next, a certain food product that is sold at convenience and grocery stores that has been improved. To find out about this product,We visited a food factory in Tochigi Prefecture.
皆様が長年ご不満に思われてたものをですね、あっと驚く技術で、すっきり解消した、そういう商品を私ども作っておりますので。
We were given a tour of this factory to see this improved product.This fish sausage has undergone improvement.
これですね。これ。
はい。
あれまだふにゃふにゃ。
そうなんです。
に加熱殺菌いたしますので、はい、そちらの方で固くなります。
Fish meat is churned and stuffed into a packaging film. After, it is steamed in a massive pressure cooker. The fish meat expands and hardens.
これの何が変わったんですか？これのですね、フィルムが変わっておりまして、簡単にですね、おお、むけてしまうという。早い。
今まですごいむきづらかったですよね。
For decades, it was difficult to peel off the packaging film from the fish sausage. Using force to peel it off damaged the film. And made it difficult to eat. However, this company's fish sausage became easier to rip open and peel 6 years ago, thanks to a new packaging material.
何のストレスもなくですね、きれいに。
わあ、きれいに剥けますね。ええ、
Here's how it is different from the past packaging.
この、オレンジ色のこのケーシングと一番の違いはですね、このセバリと呼ばれているこのセンターのこのフィルムのところにですね、実はここに小さな穴というか切り込みみたいなのが入っててですね、はい、これを全体にこう施しておりまして、
はいはいはい、
でそれで、どこから剥いてもですね、簡単に剥けるという仕組みになってまして。
This packaging film with numerous holes is used a lot recently in other products as well.
それ今まで何十年も誰も気づかなかったんですか？
ですね、これがですね、剥きやすくしようとすると、密封性に問題が出ちゃいますし、
はい、
逆にそれを強くやろうとすると、剥きにくくなってしまいますし、このバランスがなかなか難しかったんですよね。
Although the cost of the new packaging film is more expensive, it has raised sales by 20% compared to the previous packaging.
Well, I had no idea that water and sewage pipes in those railroad ties had undergone such changes.
Yes, there are both things that you don't usually pay attention to in everyday life.
Right. Well, so companies pick up the needs of consumers and make the subtle improvements, and I would like to pay more attention to them.
Yes, we should, shouldn't we?
Yes.
Omron is a company like no other. It defines expectations. Because engineers are constantly working on something new. Machines that are attuned to the way people think and move.Therein lies technology that will one day help the future. We automate. Omron. Mitsui & Company. Channel Japan. Your source for the voices and views of people and businesses across Japan. The latest reports on Japanese companies, culture, and technology. Find out what's happening on the ground. Every week, direct from Tokyo, Channel Japan.
We hope you enjoyed today's show. That's it for this edition of Channel Japan. We'll have much more in store for you, so don't forget to tune in again.